I'm working here at Oriental Institute on Arabic Christian heritage. Today, when all world, it's well known about Arabs, problem with Arabic world, terrorism. When people hear about Arabic, they immediately connect this language only with Islam and only with Muslims. But unfortunately, people today do not know that in the world also, that in the Near East, we have also a group of Arabic Christians who for centuries there in the Near East. And they speak and write and communicate it also in Arabic. So these people, these Christian groups, Melkite, Maronite, Syria, Copts, all of them, they use Arabic, even in liturgy, as second language with liturgical texts. But today, we do not know a lot about these people, this tradition. So our aim here, and also in another academic institution, it's to help and to bring out this richness, this heritage of this Christian from more than 1,000 years saved in this world. So all students who are interested in this subject can come here and start their research on Arabic Christians. We can help them because of the richness of our library, but also we are very close to the Vatican library, which is plenty of Arabic, Syriac, and also other manuscripts, where it's possible to make deeply research. So position of Orientale, it's really very helpful for this kind of scientific research and to help students, to help scholars to profile their arguments. Why it's important, this kind of research? Lot of problems what we have today is because of understanding or wrong understanding of the past. If we really contact and if we really try to find in the sources, as we can find in manuscripts, how this past was really and how people describe this time, their relations in this very ancient period, so we can make a really reconstruction of history and also of a lot of another facts, because during the history, lot of mistake and lot of misinterpretation was inserted in scientific studies. Today, lot of errors can be repeated because of misunderstanding or misinterpretation of certain facts. Working with sources, our students, our researchers can really help that this mistake and this misunderstanding among people, among religions, among different civilization can overcome, and that we can really to find what is the truth.